Roger Federer. In 2009 against Tommy Haas at the French Open, I was down 2 sets to 11 break point in the third, and I hit a forehand inside out, and I remember I fist pumped and I was like, this could be the turnaround. I hope it is. If it's not, it's too bad, but this could be it. And I did turn around the match and I ended up winning the French Open. So it was, for me, that was a defining moment. The World Tour Finals 1 year, I lost my first match against Fernando Gonzalez and ended up winning the tournament. Those moments are big, you know, finding a way, what you need to do or need to improve to get back to winning ways. Those are all challenges we are facing as tennis players, and I've had the same things like all the other players over the years, and sometimes you manage them well and sometimes you just don't, and if you don't, you learn from the experience and you move on. Agassi was tough for me in the beginning, Nalbandian, Hewitt, Tim Henman, were all guys I used to struggle against early on, and eventually sort of found a way either to beat them or at least, you know, get on more even terms against them. I really needed to improve my game, especially from the baseline, to be able to compete with them all. I used to play a bit too much, you know, panic tennis when once I realized that I couldn't hang with them. That was a big change for me, so actually I was very thankful in a way, looking back, that they were so tough for me to play in the beginning.